To the Fortnite developers, whoever created Chain of Hades, what in God's name is the point of it? I literally grabbed someone, he flew to Narnia, and he didn't die to fall damage. Check this clip out, man.
Aggressive.
Yeah. Okay. Need help. You got one down.
What?
Wait, what? You did not die from that? Wait. Did you not? If I pull someone, they don't die? They don't die to fall damage? This thing is horrible. What is the point of it then?